December 7th, 1941.
The United States, as the world knows, will never start a war. We do not want a war.
And so tonight, to you, the great silent majority.
Despite our repeated warnings, Gaddafi continued his reckless policy of intimidation, his relentless pursuit of terror. He counted on America to be passive. He counted wrong.
My fellow Americans, this evening I want to speak with you about an attack by the government of Iraq against the United States.
American and coalition forces are in the early stages of military operations. On my orders, coalition forces have begun striking selected targets of military importance to undermine Saddam Hussein's ability to wage war.
Tonight, I can report to the American people and to the world that the United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden.